this deal before it flies the coop. KFC, it's bigger than good.
You're Paul.
Oh, yeah.
I'm the new sprinter.
Huh. Sprint plus.
Intern. Clever, right?
I was just
looking at getting an amazing iPhone 8. They have an all-glass design, advanced cameras, A11 Bionic.
I'm going to.
Yeah, now you're going to give your second phone to me.
And now get one iPhone 8 and get a second one on us, or the unrivaled iPhone 10 now for just $20 a month. That's 50% off. Switch to Sprint to get the best price for unlimited.
Let me try. When the news breaks,
we break it again.
If my cat
leaves the White House, ends up happy.
Just look at this. With your own cat.
I don't have one.
Yeah, white.
No, the lasers.
Yeah, why don't you play with the laser? It white.
Okay, I'm trying.
This ain't white.
I'll go find her.
I know what most of you are thinking.
Well, here, welcome.
Well, what a great audience.
It's
and how about this Michael Jackson guy, huh? I did what? Well, what a great audience. Like you.
Thank you, Nate.
Butter, where is anybody?
Oh, yeah, well, about that. Christopher Reeve came to town to do some kind of show, and everyone went to see him.
Christopher Reeve? Christopher Reeve?
You know Christopher Reeve, the guy who plays Superman?
I know who he is, but why is everyone ditching my comedy show to see him?
Well, because he got crippled, but now he can move his finger. He's an inspiration to us all. That's why everyone ditched on your show.
So then how come you came?
Well, because I said I would. Oh, I'm a dork, huh?
And so without further ado, here's the most courageous, most amazing man on the planet, Christopher Reeve.
Thank you. Wow, what a great audience. I just flew into South Park. Used to be I didn't need an airplane. As most of you know, I am a strong supporter of stem cell research.
Thanks, fellas. Thanks a lot for going to my comedy show. We ain't got your comedy show. I know that. I was being for...
In admitting your lives of people
Christopher Reeve. Ooh, Christopher Reeve. What's he freaking do?
Hey, that's not cool. You shouldn't make fun of Christopher Reeve.
Yeah, dude, not cool.
Though it is controversial, stem cell research is critical in the quest for helping...
Look at the head. Her head.
...the disabled.
I put together a comedy show, and I was crippled from birth. Guys, I think we better stay out of this one.
Yeah, this is going to look like something we shouldn't be any part of. Let's go wear trucks or something.
Can you believe this, asswipe Kenny? Why is a celebrity who became crippled more important than us that were born that way very much?
In the coming days, I will prove to the world that stem cell research is a miracle.
These at Dollar Tree for a dollar.
Hey, hey, Kenny. Would you guys like to join our club? Oh, I'm sorry. You can't. You aren't crippled. What? To be in our club, not only do you have to be crippled, but you have to have been born that way. You know what that means? No butthole Superman act like Christopher Reeve. That's nice, guys. We're just going to stay out of this one.
Hey, wait a minute. You guys can't just start a club and tell me I can't be in it.
Sorry, able body. You can't join.
Can't do.
Hey, Kenny. How many able-bodied people does it take to screw in a light bulb? What?
You know, hope you guys like this video.